Y'all give us some love, y'all. Come on, Miss Maddie. Give us some love, Maddie. Come on, baby. You wanna stay down there? You wanna stay down there? That's all. I tell you what, you stay here.
In the mood for love, touching feeling. Let's get it going. I'm gonna introduce myself. I don't have a man. I want one, but I want the right one. Okay? I'm strictly dickly. I appreciate the offers and everything. The women do look good. But strictly dickly. But this is what it's about for me. It's not a front. My book is real. Drawn from a creative mind. You don't know me or of me. Maybe a couple of whispers or statements. But you don't know me. Read my book to guess or assume what is a dream or a memory. Now it's important to become someone else's fantasy. Even though the wonderment is written on faces or shown in conversations, yes, I'm single, and it seems like I always am, yet I get mine. Hence my book. I have had mouths like hoovers, thick legs like a snake, one unfortunate Crayola crayon incident. You don't want to hear about that. But I'll never forget it. No role here. No STD, a black woman who has a creative mind. The way I express it, it causes you to question and maybe assume. And that's the bad King Glory. That's the end of that one. So I want to let y'all know, or ask you, is it wrong to want to be held? Feel your breath on my neck from the hug you get from behind? I need that connection of our skin, the warmth, the I got you, are you okay? Can we get something started? The intake from your squeeze. I just want you in as a feeling of completion. Hold me. Make my knees weak from you being here. I'll squeeze you back, but I'm definitely receiving it. All that you give. But I know my own sons are. I'll squeeze you back, but definitely receiving it. All that you give. Throw me from behind. And let's go dance the romance. Hold me because I need anger. Hold me because I am cold. Hold me so that I can hold you. And that's called hold me. Now that's some of the lovey-dovey stuff. Y'all want it raw now? Real good. Smokey, saw Amazon, $10, and have it on your Kindle. I didn't do paperbacks yet, so still struggling. So when I get the paperbacks, I'll bring it to the next Poetry Undressed. But Maddie, Lori, Tales of Carmel, enjoy. Thank you.
Yo, keep clapping for Maddie. Keep clapping. Fucking nasty. Just clap one more time. Fucking nasty. Eat me. Her fucking voice alone, I ain't shit. Ain't me. She's so nasty. I'm looking for a man. And I'm sitting behind all that ass. Fucking look at this. So nasty, man. You girl, you nasty. You need you a man bad, like fast. Really. Somebody gonna follow you home. There's somebody for everybody, trust me. It ain't me though. I'm not gonna fuck with you. I'm gonna do it. I'm good. I can't fuck wrong. Shit, I can do it. I give it a good 5 minutes. Shit, I can do it. Shit. I'm gonna fuck wrong. I leave my car running and I go to this house. Shit. This ain't gonna be wrong. I gotta work in the morning. I ain't gonna stay there and fuck you all night. They can fucking run one relationship. I don't want that. You are daddy, you are an ass, and I love listening to you. I love your shit, though, I do. I let my grandkids listen to you with your books, though. Just nasty, for no reason. Just nasty. Now every time y'all see her, y'all just gonna be like, that's that nasty ass girl y'all had. Poetry Undressed. Look at her, nasty bitch. But I don't mean I ain't coming. I love all women, and all you women look good in here, like, all of y'all look good. Black, white, Puerto Rican, all of y'all. But I want a homeless bitch to have. Where the homeless bitches at? Make some noise. I'm looking for somebody who don't have nowhere to live, so I can fuck you and drop you off where I want to. Come on now. I love a homeless bitch. Get out of these red lights. You don't live nowhere. Get out. I'm doing a hell of a joke for you, man. I know I ain't shit. I know I'm going to hell for your jokes. I don't care. Don't do a damn. Listen here, y'all, man. I'm hoping to get a beer sometime this week from the bar. You know, listen. I need to drink a lot of smoke in here. I'm thirsty. My throat dry. And my clothes gonna smell like smoke. I want to wear this shit tomorrow, but I can't now because it's gonna smell like tonight. So I can't do it. Are y'all ready for the next boy? What's up? You ready? Let's give her some love, y'all. She's a beautiful young lady. She's experienced, she's sexy, and she's great. Y'all give her some love for Honey Water. Give her some love, y'all. I love her too. Her shit is nice. Her shit is sexy. She's been more sexy too. She looks sexy. She's all black, no cut. All black, no cut. Be careful with these stairs. You wanna stay down there?
How about how I You can't. dog.
And you
performing in front of people. Just enjoy yourself. Be happy. Y'all happy? Y'all good? Hold up, man. Anytime you get a bunch of black folks in one room to have some drinks and no violence, clap for that shit. If anybody in here got jobs and got shit to lose, nobody trying to go to jail. Motherfuckers got mortgages and car notes. Ain't nobody running that love.
Oh, man. I had a good time. You know what I'm saying? Me and wife, we came out here to celebrate our anniversary. KLS does his thing. You know what I mean? But we're going to come through the next one, so y'all make sure y'all rock. One love. DJ.